Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to save your Twitter password on your phone. So in this case, you have to use your Google Chrome or browser to save your Twitter password and to open your Twitter account. All right, so now I'm gonna open my Google Chrome, and I have opened my first Twitter account here, and also I have saved the password. But before you start to save password, your Twitter password on your Google Chrome, you can tap on this. Make sure that you have turned on the save password settings. So if you haven't turned on the save password settings, you can just tap on these three dots on the top right corner and then scroll up to find settings. And from here, you can go to password. And then as you see, this is the save password settings and I have turned it on. And also this is the Twitter password that I have set before, the Twitter password of my first account. So now let's get into Twitter again, and I'm gonna open my second or my another Twitter account. Tap on this and then tap on the plus icon. You can tap on add an existing account. Alright, so now I'm gonna enter my second account, Twitter account. Alright, when I have done, I can enter the password. Alright, and then tap on login. Alright, as you see, there is a pop-up saying that asking us whether we want to save our password or no. So passwords are saved in your Google account so that you can use them on any device. Right, so now tap on save. And anytime you log into your Twitter account using Google Chrome like this, so automatically your username and also your password will be automatically autofilled or will be autofilled. Alright, so now let's check it out. If you want to check that on Google Chrome, you can check it here. Go to settings again and check it on password. Alright, as you see, your second account, your second Twitter account is also saved on your Google Chrome. And also you can check that on your phone. You can go to settings and you can go to privacy. And there will be autofill service from Google. Tap on this. So this is where you can see your saved password, credit cards, and addresses. Alright, when you have tapped on that, make sure that this is the same account as yours. The same account on Google Chrome that you're using to save your password. And when you have choose, if you want to change account, you can tap on this. And then you can tap on password to check your password. Alright, you need to refresh it. Alright, as you see, there are two accounts. First, you have to verify your identity. Alright, and as you see, this is my first account that I have set before. The password that I have set before. And this is your second account. My second account that I have just saved before. Alright, so I guess it was how to save your Twitter password on your phone or on your Google Chrome. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. If you find this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck!